Kerala. Kerala is a consumer state. You must understand that. And in Kerala, we mainly export is, give it to the other states. What we sell is pineapple. So we consume everything. So what is he talking about? I really don't understand. So this is basic hypocrisy. He has not answered a single question on what I raised about the Madhya Pradesh farmers. Who is going to sort out these issues if there is no minimum support price? How are they going to sell? Like, you know, and you mentioned about Bihar. Bihar is a state, is abolished, nothing to do with the central government. Why are you confusing people? It's a state abolished in 2005. They got nothing. They said that, you know what, we'll get private investments. Bihar's thing is being sold at 1,000, which they sell is being sold in Punjab at 1,800. That is what we are trying to put in. It's very important. This hypocrisy of yours, you must stop, because MSP is all what they are asking, and you don't want to give. Well, how do you set a price if you don't have an APMC? Just like all the farmers have been swindled in Madhya Pradesh. Why haven't you answered? And why haven't you answered what Mr. Nitin Gadkari says? The MSP is the root cause of the problem. How can MSP be the root cause of the problem? These people, you have not answered that. You have not answered about subsidies. You people have put you put GST on tractors, 12%. You put GST on pesticide, 18%. You put GST on fertilizers, 5%. The Congress government never did that.
Okay.
So you have also touched. And on one last point, when we were in power, the excise duty for diesel was 3.4 rupees per liter. Right now it's 25. That also affects the farmers. What are you doing? Are you giving subsidies to them like all
okay,
these...
Okay, Dr. Trivedi, quick word in and I'll conclude the show.
Need Dr. Trivedi. Answer these questions.
Okay, Dr. Trivedi.
Point by point. In the first first submission, she had accepted that the Kerala is having a totally different situation. So, things should not be implemented in Kerala. So, ma'am, yahi to...
Second,
let's go one by one. Okay,
Shabha. I didn't say it has to be. Okay, fine.
Dr. Trivedi, make your point.
You made your point.
Shabha Mohammed, you made your point. Dr. Trivedi, yes.
You're saying something which I did not say, and, so I will not allow
and,
that.
And, ma'am, I am not. Are you allowed? What is the matter? You have given answer in Bihar. Why did you sign the agriculture minister? You apologize for this. I apologize that the Congress Agriculture Minister has signed the third state agriculture reforms in Bihar in 2015-2013. Clearly say no. Clearly boliye na. This is the sheer hypocrisy.
National television and live. It is a Bihar. Bihar is the state government.
Okay, let's go one by one. Shama Mohammed, you come on. You know, the fact is you were allowed the same. Yes, Dr. Trivedi, make your point.
One more thing I would like to say. She is talking about the bouncing of the checks. Ma'am, bouncing of the check has nothing to do with MSP. It is a criminal act. Even if you give a personal check to me and it is bounced, it is an act of crime. And the due action will be taken. Iska usse koi matlab nahi hai. The action will be taken in Hoshangabad. A farmer has complained that the 2,950 rupees was committed and the company was not giving. Within 48 hours, the company was given a direction to by the SDM court to pay, and the payment was done.
No, it's not done. That's a lie. Because the farmer has come back and said he's not got the payment. It has not been settled. That is what you're lying now. It has not been settled. That's why they say many farmers are
being settled.
How are you going to attend to all this? That is why you need to have a certain regulation. That is what they are asking for, Dr. Trivedi.
Okay.
We need a regulation.
Okay.
You made your point. Shama, we heard you. You made your point. Dr. Trivedi.
What? आपने कहा था दिल्ली जयपुर हाईवे जाम कर देंगे कितने आगे राजस्थान से आपकी सरकार है and you lost badly on the jila panchayat. How many farmers are protesting it? I am quoting your
but government. Dr. Trivedi, I need to ask you a question. Was it right to use tear gas on farmers last evening at Rewari?
It is a law and order issue, nothing to do with farmers.
Okay. They were protesting peacefully.
It is a law and order issue which the government takes on the same.
Okay. All right.
They
okay.
were protesting peacefully.
Okay, with both your permission, am I allowed to close this show? Please, let me close this show. All right. Okay.
अरे मुझे जवाब दे दीजिए छत्तीसगढ़ में महाराष्ट्र में तेलंगाना में आंध्र में तमिलनाडु में राजस्थान में कितना आंदोलन हो रहा अगर आज हो रहा होता ना तो सोशल मीडिया के जमाने में पार्ट दिया होता
यू शुड हैव फिल्ड अप द फोटोज एंड वीडियो ऑन सोशल मीडिया
बट अनएबल टू से
ओके ऑल राइट
यू हैव द राइट टू एंटर जंतर मंतर
Shama Mohammed, okay, let's all take a deep breath. Let's all take a deep breath and let's hope. Let's hope there is breakthrough on the ninth round of talks.
Protest in Delhi.